Hey guys, welcome back, and it's me, Jay. Privilege, you can probably hear the echoing, but it's like that, so bear it. And sorry if you hear the squeaking. Oh my god. Okay, it's squeaking. It's squeaking. Wait. Wait, now let me try. Yes. Oh. Okay. So, today I'm going to be telling you guys a mini story about myself. So yeah. So like, I'm also going to a movie. Okay. So. Okay, let's try to ignore the squeaking. So I'm gonna talk over it. So, I'm here with Princess. So say hi. Okay, let's bring her right there. So, okay. So, like, okay, so my mini story is when I got my first rare, when I started Animal Jam, I was like, I was happy because my friend, what I'm talking to right now. Okay, so when I got my first rare, I kind of got a little freaked out, but we'll get to that later. So first, I went on Animal Jam. I made a username which was called Mikawa, which now is hacked, so I got this account. I'm not gonna talk about that now, but and then soon after that, I started started to know about rares and rares. Purple Wolf is like, I want one. She wanted a black one real bad, which she has one now. And then I started collecting rares. And my first rare was I traded, my friend gave it to me because I really wanted one. I freaked out. It was a rare freedom cape. So I started running to her, this person, and I'm like, hey, look, I got a freedom cape thing. I don't have that anymore because, of course, I got hacked and I lost it. I always kept it. I never gave it away. But then I got hacked and then I lost it. Oh crap. So yeah, and then soon after that I got membership. Yes, membership. Very exciting. And then I started just playing Best Dress and all that. I still remember the day that I got membership and I freaked out. I'm like, Mom, I got membership, look. Well, she bought it for me, but still. So, it's just a little story of how I got my first rare. Hope you enjoyed, and peace out, and bye!